Coronation Street's Anna Windass made her very dramatic return amid a shooting on Thursday, the 31st of May, with actress Debbie Rush teasing more explosive drama to come. The character was last seen behind bars earlier this year, when she was jailed for 5 years for attempted murder after being framed by evil Pat Phelan. After being referenced by the murderous builder earlier this week, fans got the first hints of a potential comeback. Anna's son, Gary Windass, took Pat captive and proceeded to whack him around the head with a plank of wood when he was taunted about sleeping with his mum. "Wow, it if Cory, that was a surprise even for me. What's in store for Anna tomorrow? See no evil monkey, thrilled our lovely hashtag Coronation Street fans are on the edge of their seats." Debbie Rush, at Debbie underscore Rush May 31st, 2018. On Thursday's show, the actress reprised her role ahead of Pat's exit after a mystery character took a bullet, in a plot twist which came as a huge shock for fans. Finally able to let slip her big return secret, Debbie took to her Twitter page to comment on the action, and put, "Wow, it if Cory, that was a surprise even for me. Teasing more to come." She added, "What's in store for Anna tomorrow? Thrilled our lovely hashtag Coronation Street fans are on the edge of their seats." A Cory fan replied to her comment, confessing she had spotted Debbie at the Manchester set, and put, "I was at the Cory gates in April when all the shooting scenes were being filmed and someone drove out, and the person who was sat in the passenger seat, I said to my friend, looked so much like you, guessing it was you then." Debbie, who was much missed by fans following her exit, replied, "Yep. And then they put their head down as the car drove past. That was me. Didn't want to spoil the surprise." The soap is airing at the later time of 9 p.m. this week, to accommodate for Pat's gripping finale. Following the horror incident on Thursday, Pat's daughter Nicola Rubinstein, Eileen Grimshaw and Sebs Franklin are all in danger. Anna saved Gary and girlfriend Sarah Platt, after they were overpowered by Phelan and tied up in the builder's yard. She was in on Gary's plan to kidnap Phelan and get justice, it seems, with Anna asking him how it went wrong. It came after the Roy's Rolls worker was released from prison, after Phelan's crimes were uncovered.